On stage, I'd like to invite Hubert de Vries. He is the SVP of Marketing and Business Development. And you're going to offer us the ins and the outs, because we're very curious. Welcome to
Thank
the
you.
Stage.
Thank you, Daphne. Yeah, it's my pleasure to be here today. My name is Hubert de Vries. I'm responsible for product marketing at Vandenberg. And as Daphne mentioned, I think we have an exciting announcement to make today about a product we've been working on. Meet Rapid. Rapid is Vandenberg's application development accelerator. We've been using a tool ourselves, we called it EVA, to develop several advanced business applications for several customers the past years. And we have now released this product to rapidly build advanced Java-based applications, both for web and mobile, on Google Cloud. And today we can announce that we also have this product available for external customers to use. So that means that they can double the application developer productivity by both prototyping and code generation that this tool offers. And I'm also happy to announce that we have two major customers that already are using this tool, which is a major manufacturing multinational, which is using the tool to build application as well as color concepts, a digital platform provider, which will use it for the prototyping of applications. We launch Rapid today here at Future Vibe, as well as tomorrow at Cloud Next in Antwerp, which is basically the major flagship event of Google Cloud Benelux. And there we will launch it to the Google Cloud ecosystem. So we feel that Rapid is addressing a key need, because we heard about developer shortage, and that's also what we hear from other customers. I think US statistics, they have estimated globally there are 40 million lack of developer jobs. And that 40 million, that's a staggering number. At the same time, there's a faster time to market needed. We need to jump quickly on competitive competition to basically get a jump start on them with new digital propositions, ship features faster to stay relevant and to be relevant. So that is one other element that we see in the market. We also see the emergence of low-code or no-code platforms that do offer speed, particularly suited for citizen developers. And at the same time, also a big need to develop applications cloud-natively, meaning that they're optimized to really take full advantage of the flexibility and scalability of the cloud. And not only that, but those applications need also to cater for big data-driven use cases, as well as AI machine learning. So, I mean, the pressure and the demand and the complexity on IT and on the business is really increasing. And if we talk to our customers, they share a couple of pain points. And they say, yeah, you know, we need to develop this faster, but the requirements from the business are not always clear. So when we start developing, it shifts over time and we need to go back and we lose time and we miss deadlines and costs are going to be increased. So challenges there. At the same time, low-code platforms have very suitable use cases. They also have some major limitations, like lack of customizations. If you want to really further customize your UI or add more advanced logic, it's quite difficult. If you start generating or building apps for thousands of users, the runtime license can really kill you. And you're locked in, so exposing or exporting the source code and really building it yourself is not very easy or not possible at all. Also, security and performance are things that don't need to be an afterthought. They need to be something that needs to be incorporated by default. So also for that, we see that customers are struggling to cater for that. So that begs the question, how do we develop, or how do we develop my developer team? And with Rapid, we have the ambition to change that, to really accelerate and democratize application development as we know it today. We do that by being open, flexible, fast, and best practice based. So what do we mean with open? We developed this on open Java-based technology. And the generated source code based on the applications is owned by the customers. So there is no vendor lock-in. They own the source code that is generated by Rapid. Also, Rapid generates applications that can run on your own Google Cloud environment, so you own the data. And generated applications don't have a runtime license. That basically means, you know, you can build for hundreds, thousands, ten thousands of users, we don't care. Yeah? So it's your property and there's no licensing cost related to the number of users. Flexibility is not a major topic, because developers should be enabled to really extend and further customize the code that's generated to really cater for the specific needs of the application. And that's where Rapid provides the code, allowing the customer to take that in their own environment and develop further based on the specific needs. Also, rapid generated applications are enabled for easy integration via SOAP or REST. And very importantly, generated applications should also run across multiple clouds or on your own on-premise environment. When I talk about fast, I think what we feel and what we see is that there's a huge value add by getting requirements properly and showing the prototypes to the business, because I think better requirements leads to building a better solution in the end. And that's also why with Rapid, there's a prototyping capability that provides a quick visualization of the envisioned application to the business team and get feedback from the business and then tweak it and fine-tune or go back and iteratively basically develop an application. So that reduced the project failure risk as well as improves and facilitates collaboration between IT and the business. So we see that typically with Rapid, you generate up to 30% of 80% of the source code, basically clean code as written by the developer by hand, which then can be further extended and providing a jump start obviously adds to the speed. Also with Rapid, we enable those applications to quickly deploy them into your own landing zone, which means that they deployed fast. Best practice based, next to developing the source code, application, the code is also generated for CI/CD and test scripts. So that means that a lot of manual work is automated and that those scripts can be taken to rapidly also take it into production based on industry best practices. And very importantly, I think also based on our experience of the past years, the generated code is optimized for cost, for hosting, for data and security, and is wired for BigQuery and AI machine learning applications. So how do we rapidly build your custom application? Or how can customers themselves rapidly build a custom application? I think there are four phases. Requirements gathering, providing design studio to capture and guide requirements design. Then instant prototyping, so you get visual screens and you can actually input the data to see how it would look like. Then the actual code generation, so the clean code is generated by Rapid and then can be further customized by the developer to complete the application. I think what's very important to mention is that it's an iterative process, so you can switch from phase two back to phase one, and any custom code that is added is not overwritten. So it's an iterative process that's also facilitated by the product. And the four steps you shall see reflected in the user interface of Rapid. The requirements, prototyping and development. So in this screen you see the data model that is captured and allows for a rather advanced, but not needed to complete everything to kickstart your application. So how do we accelerate application development then? It's one by providing the rich functionality that I already briefly shared, but also doing this based on leading open technology like Java and optimizing this for Google Cloud. So we use those Google Cloud products natively, but at the same time we also enable those generated applications to run on other environments so that they are scalable, open, secure, flexible and data enabled. I think now I would like to show a bit of the video.
Meet Rapid, Vandenberg's application development accelerator. Rapid enables consultants and developers to accelerate the building of Java-based enterprise business applications on Google Cloud through smart requirements gathering, instant prototyping, and code generation. Rapid is particularly suitable for business applications that require custom coding. Use Rapid to get a jump start on developing cloud-native business applications requiring high scalability and performance to support thousands of users. Starting with the requirements gathering process in the Rapid Design Studio, a business analyst or consultant captures the functional needs for your tailor-made application. For example, documenting process flows or user stories, where the user can assign roles to each user story after defining these in the roles menu. This will serve as input for the generation of the application later. In defining the data model, the user can start with the basic input and refine and expand this later. For example, first defining the tables and fields for the application, organizing these tables and fields into groups. and selecting the pages that need to be generated for each table. User can now proceed to defining the navigation of the application. And adding the logo application title. Rapid, in a single click, instantly creates a working prototype, providing all the user interface designs. These prototype screens can now be used to validate the envisioned application with the product owner and key users. Proceeding to the code generation phase, the user can select the technology stack that is needed for the application. Rapid generates all the source code for the application. This now be further extended and customized by the developer, allowing the business analyst and developer to jointly and iteratively work on the same application. Rapid avoids the pitfalls of low-code platforms that make it prohibitive to develop and deploy applications at scale, such as difficulty to add customizations, creation of vendor lock-in, and costly runtime licenses. Rapid is based on open technology, and customers own the source code of Rapid-generated applications, which are loaded into Git with a single click. Developers have full flexibility to add any code that they need to realize the functionality of their applications without any platform restrictions. Generated applications are also optimized for scale, enabled for big data, and incorporate development and security best practices. Single-click deployment with automated CI and CD pipelines ensures the application gets into production rapidly. And generated applications are running within your own Google Cloud environment, so you are in full control of your source code, data, and security. With Rapid, over 75% of the source code is generated rapidly, allowing you to develop a fully customized solution faster, without lock-in. Are you a consultant that would like to quickly prototype a solution for your customer? Do you want to enable your Java developer team? Is your organization in need of an application that needs to be developed rapidly? Wanting to save on expensive SaaS or low-code platform license fees? Contact the Vandenberg team at www.vandenberg.com to get started with Rapid.
So can I have the slides, please? So that's a bit of a brief view on Rapid is. I think there are a couple of use cases that are particularly suited. Cloud-native application development, obviously bring the best of Google Cloud to the table. Application legacy modernization, for example, old Progress-based or very advanced Oracle Forms or Lotus Notes applications. But also we've seen cases where we have, for example, built a replacement of an MS project for a major customer of ours rapidly, and they were enabled to basically save over $1 million per year on license cost based on the application that we built rather quickly. And also we have examples where we have used Rapid to extend their current ERP systems, to our John's point, to bring in new innovation, for example, external portals or work order applications. And typically you also see big data-enabled applications as a good fit. So then making the bridge to what are typical characteristics of those applications, they're enterprise-grade, so really the scale is something that we typically see coming back in those type of applications, thousands of users, so the performance needs to be there. Users are mostly company employees and as well as or partners, so not so much B2C applications, but really B2B focused. The screens are registrative in nature, so have a functional UI with typically multiple screens. And there is the case of the extensive data model and or advanced workflows, with also the integrations to the backend systems. And of course, applications need to be working on multiple devices. So we feel that this is a good target, let's say, scenario for adding value based on the Rapid tool that we are now releasing for customers and developers and consultants themselves. So it's maybe not very visible in the screen here, but if you look at the smaller screens, you see two examples of screens that are generated with Rapid. And I think the nice thing about Rapid is also that you can apply your own custom UI. That can be done by a default style sheet that you define for your company. And automatically all the application screens have those styles applied, but you can also further tweak and fine tune and customize the UI to your specific colors or branding or whatever might be needed. And those applications are also enabled for mobile use. So I already mentioned in the beginning, this is something that we've been using ourselves. for many years, and a couple of examples that are here. So we have a manufacturing multinational with whom we have a relation for over 10 years. And we've built a replacement, for example, of this Microsoft project in under 10 months, allowing them to save over $1 million in license costs per year. And 3,000 users are on that solution today. Another example, Solvay, a major chemical enterprise, where we do all the support for the Google Cloud applications as well as the maintenance. And they've stated that our support enables them to scale it by 10x, by factor X. And they've also referred that the work we're doing with our application generation is massively extending and speeding up the time to market. Color Concepts, also here today, B2B platform where we will have done cloud native application development, a pain care clinic in Canada, where we build a specialty EMR, Hunkemuller, an in-store application management, and Sunqueen, a work-order application on top of ERP, are just a couple of examples. So our launching customers, the manufacturer multinational already referred to, they have given the good experience that they saw from the EVA tool used by Vandenberg. They also said, hey, we would like to bring that power to our developer team. And basically, they have experienced it already firsthand because they had a line of business application which was not very suitable for a no-code platform. So they tried that first. They said, yeah, it's not going to work. Customization is required, complexity. So they had an 8-hour training delivered by one of our team members to a junior developer and business analyst. And they were able to build this application in 20 days, where they had estimated, because the alternative would be that they developed this from scratch, just by hand, and that would cost them 100 days. So a massive, let's say, time gain spent there as well. And we saw that about 80% of the code was generated. Color Concepts, we have used EVA there, Rapid now ourselves to quickly build and extend modules there. And also Color Concepts will now use EVA to do the prototypes and rapidly, let's say, provide indications themselves. And we will do the custom coding and development. I think it's a lot of work, as you see, to make this happen. And I would like to really today give thanks to the team that made this happen. It's driven by our India-based developer team. Particularly, I would like to congratulate Vinod for driving this massive exercise. And I think it's been a nice collaboration in the company. And I think a lot of respect for the work that the India team has put into this. If you want to know more about Rapid or start using Rapid, feel free to join the webinar. The webinar is at December 8th, 2 o'clock Central European time. Vinod, the head of product, Hans, CTO, and myself will be presenting. We have some short demo, technical deep dive, and questions, of course, room for questions. We have demo videos available at the Vandenberg YouTube channel and the webpage. And of course, feel free to download the brochure at our website as well. So that concludes my story for today. And I would like to continue the journey in modernizing your applications powered by Rapid. Thank you.
Thank you.